Hello. So this is a very stylish, lovely knee sensor. You can see the knee ball is extended so far that it can swing and sway freely. So, how is it working? I have crocheted this. The purple yarn is regular wool. The silver traces you hear are highly conductive. And the grey yarn here is a steel and polyester blend that, when it's stretched, becomes more conductive. So I've kind of composed myself here a thing like a joystick. Basically, I have a kind of resistive stretch sensor all the way around here, and on the inner silver ring I'm reading from an analog input pin, and I'm alternating always in pairs the outer silver connections. So for a short moment in time, this patch of silver here is plus and this is minus, and so I'm reading the analog value at that moment, and if the ball is pulling more on this side, which is plus, then the reading should be higher. Not exactly sure if this is plus or minus, but so you should be able to see here that the graph is going up and down, and when it's relaxed in the middle, it should be in a kind of middle state. And then the same thing is happening with the bottom and the top, so if I stretch down or up. Surprisingly easy to hit your other kneecap with a ball. And not as hard as I thought to get it into a swinging, much easier to keep it going if I'm actually just on one leg.